Good morning, my beloved in Christ Jesus. It is the day that the Lord has made. We rejoice and we are glad in it. I'm so grateful for the opportunity to come to you today in terms of the announcements. I actually chose to do the announcements today and to give you some updates. Please don't forget that on Sunday mornings at 8:30 to 8:40, that's just 10 minutes, we have intercessory prayer in the fireside room of our church. Prayer of the righteous availeth much, and we look forward to you meeting us there for the morning prayer as we intercede for the worship, as we intercede for the worship experience in terms of music, in terms of the Lord pouring into someone's heart those things that are needed for them to experience blessing for the salvation of souls. We intercede for the sick. We intercede for those that are in distress that we know of, and for those that are away from us. We intercede for our country. And then we intercede also in that session for our Sunday teaching in the Christian spiritual formation of Sunday school. For every teacher, for every student, those that come in, that's every Sunday morning at 8:30 to 8:40 a.m. Remember, please, that this week, Monday and Tuesday, will be Christian spiritual formation in the evening at 6:30. And remember, that will also be on Tuesday at 11 a.m. We pray and we have the Bible brought to us by our pastor or by one of those on the pastor's teaching team. Listen, on Monday and Tuesday, I am teaching. And I'm bringing this to you today because although this is a convention week and we have convention in Seattle this week, pastor is staying here on Monday and Tuesday specifically to be faithful to the teaching of the Word of God. On next Sunday, as with has been for many years, the men of our church are gathering themselves together, putting things together now for the Mother's Day celebration. And so that's next Sunday. And I'm asking everyone to please be here. Let's celebrate mothers. We're going to be out of church on time next Sunday. And I'm asking you to be here. You'll be out in plenty of time to go to that Mother's Day brunch or that Mother's Day dinner. We will not be in a very long service. We're looking for a very substantive Mother's Day presentation from the men. And let's pray for its success next Sunday, May 13th, 2018. And then on the fourth Sunday in this month, May 27th, is our 71st church history celebration, church history celebration. We celebrate the history of our church, the beginning of our church. God has brought Morning Star to this very, very day, 71 years. I never had the opportunity to meet Reverend McCullough, but he was a fine man. And we still have saints in our church that were with him that served. In fact, Brother James Jackson was made deacon by Pastor McCullum. And so we look forward to the 71st church history celebration. First Chronicles 29, David calls for the offering, and he asks for a specific offering. And when you read through there as leader, that's what he asks for. Well, I'm asking us to bring a specific offering, an offering of $150 on the fourth Sunday. I'm asking you to do that as your leader. Remember, obedience is better than sacrifice, and God loveth a cheerful giver. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Sister Gaddis and Brother Jones. These are our two May celebrants. They were born in the month of May. In the month of May. Brother Jones and Sister Gaddis. And we celebrate you this month for your birthdays are significant, and we love you both. Happy birthday to you. I was able to look around the church and see that on the outside, a very nice sign is on the corner of 55th and Alberta. And it actually spans from the sign spans from the east side and the west side of Alberta, so you can see it. And it's about our clothes closet. And Jesus said, when I was hungry, did you feed me? But he also said, when I was naked, did you clothe me? And so we ask you to be a part of the clothes closet. We ask you to help. It's open on Thursdays and Saturdays during this season. And it's not open year round, but this is the season that the clothes closet is in effect. Sister Mae White is over the clothes closet, and we look forward to those of you that will participate and that will help the mission's efforts in these things. God bless you. God keep you. I'll see you in worship this morning in just a few minutes.